Hi, this is Lance. I hope everybody's doing well. Just wanted to go over the statistics here for October. I just pulled them up actually a couple days ago and been real busy in closing. So wanted to get this to everybody. Things really haven't changed too much. We're pretty much in the same boat we've been in the last few months. As you can see, inventory's gone up again. So we've gone from about 3,200 listings in March and April time period. Now we're at about 4,680, so almost 4,700, so it's gone up quite a bit. In pendings, and I don't pay attention to pendings when I'm looking at comparables to see what homes are selling for, but it gives you an idea of what's going on in the market now. Because a home that, if you look at sold, the home could have went under contract a month ago, 2 months ago, 4 months, 6 months, or longer if it was a short sale. So I pay particular attention to the pendings to get an idea what's going on. As you can see, again, back in April time period, May, you can see the pendings were at about 4,300, and they've dropped all the way down to 3,300, so about 25%. So we are leveling out quite a bit. As you can see, back in this time frame, even in April, May, we're at about 2.25 months of inventory. Now we're at 3.85 months of inventory. Again, 6 months is a standard market, so, or I should say standard or stable market, not really a buyers or sellers. So it is cooling off quite a bit. A lot of that is, I think, really just the investors are getting out of the market. A lot of the hedge funds, smaller investors are still coming in. It's a good time for home buyers, especially if you're under probably 250 or 3, because sellers aren't getting nearly as many offers, multiple offers. And, you know, a home won't just sell in a day or 2 days or so like it was back maybe 4 or 6 months ago. So, which is good for buyers. Of course, sellers don't like this as much. So if you are selling your home, you definitely need to get realistic on the price. You can't be overpricing the home because we're just not in that market anymore. Plus, we're going into the winter months. So, of course, things are going to be getting a little slower in the winter months. If you look at this right here, and you could see these statistics where it is, I know it's hard, so let me just zoom in, and as you can see right here, you have the actives. It was down to 3,300 in March, and then you could see the actives went up to 4,300, and then right here, same thing. It was at 4,300. It's gone all the way down to 3,300. So things definitely have been changing, and if you look right here where this is right here, I'll blow this up for you. Oops, sorry about that. Let's see. There we go. You can see the inventory right here is at 3.85 months of inventory. So again, things are just changing quite a bit. That's just where we are in the marketplace. If we go over here to individual, and I know it's really hard depending on what you're viewing this on, but I'll just go over the figures. Just trust me when I show you this. You can see right here the again where we are now in the price range. Really, from 1 to 300,000, the inventory still very pretty low if you look at it. So you could see inventory from 100 to 200,000 is 3.28, and inventory from 2 to 300,000 is 3.34. Now, even when you start getting over 3, relatively speaking, for that price range, the inventory is quite small. So, well, let me just show you right here. This is the inventory supply and demand. This right here, 3.28, is for 100 to 200,000. 3.43 is the inventory from 2 to 3, and then of course 4.95 is the inventory from $300,000 to $500,000. So the market's definitely, it's still really good. If you have any questions about any of this information or anybody who's buying or selling, just have them give me a call. I would suggest if you know anybody, I also have webinars 2 times a week for both buyers and sellers. I try to, they're really kept at about a half an hour, maybe a little bit over. The buyers is just go to, my Facebook page is TB Buyer Webinar, and the sellers is TB seller webinar, TB for Tampa Bay. So if you have any questions on anything, don't hesitate to give me a call or shoot me an email. Hopefully this helps you out and it gives you a good idea where we are in the marketplace. Thank you. Have a great week. Goodbye.